Okay, I mean, 4-0 is not the worst start that I've ever had. Irelia got, got 2 kills back for the team. Boom! Here we go! Now we're talking. 2 kills. Oh man, it doesn't matter, right? Invade goes wrong. Irelia got carries you. Boom! Pretty good, pretty good. Not bad at all, huh? Now it's actually 3-4, so I didn't take the damage of the burn, so that's pretty significant. Excuse me. My experience, I'm getting zoned away by the experience, so that's a little okay. They gotta kill me though? Yes, they gotta kill me though. Now we're back. Like, we're even now. Uh-huh. Ah! Okay, I missed some CS here and there, but okay. Coming back, it's 4-4 now. After the disaster early invade. Oh, we are actually okay. I was gonna say we are actually ahead, but no. I'm not sure who's gonna reach level 6 first, so this is actually pretty dangerous. Yeah, he's level 6, I can't fight him. Oh, Evelyn's bottom. Shall we roll? Missed one. Oof. The god has answered yet again. Doing good. I'm pretty happy that I don't need to build MR, because it looks like I can just keep building damage and just steamroll this brand pretty easily. Pretty good, pretty good. He made a mistake of getting stunned when he had no creep at all. I have about maybe 7 creeps, maybe a little more. And then just got a free jump. Oh, God. Who is TPing? I don't know. In terms of experience, I'm not very ahead, because yeah, I was just not very ahead. Thanks for following, Takio. I can't really read my read your name. I apologize. Thanks for following. Thanks for the viewership. Give me 1 second. Oh, Clutch Pentakill. Yes, now I can read your name, because my my screen that shows my own stream is a little bit small. Okay, how are you, man? Irelia is one of my best champions, so I was able to do something. Clutch, yes. Okay, oh man, call me Clutch. What a name. Oh man, I took a very unfavorable trade right there. If I'm keep getting zoned, then it's gonna be a problem. Okay, I have this. That's good, that's good. Let me see if I can kill. Okay, he used one spell. Oh my god. He has flash too. Oh my. What is he doing? What is he doing? Like, he's recalling. I'm 5-1, but bottom is dying a little bit. And I couldn't TP because it was like, the wave is here, and then I couldn't TP away because, yeah, I just couldn't. Oh. Okay. Okay, if you want that, I mean, I respect that. I respect the courage. Oh! This is... This is your boy Leak under control on his non-company account. NA Flash Wrestling, please. I mean, we both had a pretty bad flash, so I don't. Yeah, this is like a carry game, huh? It really carries you. This is like a super, super hard carry. We lost 4 kills during the invade, 4-0, but I'm 8-1 now. Probably could have given 1 kill to Vayne, but I don't feel like it. When I'm in control, I'm in control. So yeah. Oh, I appreciate it, Coconut Chips. I mean, I play pretty good this game. Next game, I probably won't be doing this good. So, yeah. We'll see. Trinity 4th and the boots. Mercury Chat. So, I should be okay against this Brand's Burst. I think I'm taking a little bit more. Okay, he's gonna die, by the way. Need to take this tower as soon as possible. I'm legendary already, but team is not doing good, especially this Vayne. Oh my god, and I have to take this tower, and they are keep looking for fights. Okay, they got one. Oh, they got two? Can they? Okay, that we needed that bot, yes. We need that bot win like so bad. Okay, I'm just crashing this brand now. I don't know what is this brand doing, but okay.